together and what do you get?
Troubles in your old kit bag and smile.
Your life isn't that fancy. The office, he says. Dance with me, he says. You know what your problem is? You're pushy, self-centered, pig-headed. No offense, sir.
None taken.
Action! We're running.
And your driving stinks.
Oh, well, maybe you could do better. Well, go ahead.
No.
You take it.
No, you take it. No.
No.
Doesn't get any worse than this. I was wrong. It's worse.
Oh my, this is an awkward moment. I don't think we formally met. I'm Tilly, Mr. Mammoth Cranston, Mr. Mammoth Flanagan, Cranston.
What appears to be a tidal wave, folks.
Oh, this has gone far enough. Just give me
You didn't want it before. Give it to me.
Excuse me. I don't mean to interrupt or anything, but we're about to...
Will you just stay out of this?
Oh, sorry.
Fine. You're making me mad. Please.
I'm telling you.
Good day, Miss Mammoth.
Good day, Mr. Mammoth.
Did I eat you?
I'm good.
You animals will never
nibble kibble in this town again.
I think they like